What's up, everybody? Tim Murphy with Drift Sessions. I'm here with Sasha. Sasha, why are you here today?
I'm here to present Yonki Special at the Clutch Kickers event. I did the Twister design, and so I just thought it'd be a super cool event to check it out. I haven't been to a drift event since like 2008.
So have you ever driven a drift event, or are you more of a spectator?
I'm more of a spectator. I've always been too broke to be able to drift.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual, and if you're not broke to start, you're broke when you do it. So tell us about the business. Like, what do you guys offer? Are you guys offer any printing stuff, or you guys just have so much really good designs? Who does the designs?
I do. So I'm an artist by trade. I'm a street artist for my day job, and I hand design and print all the designs that we have for sale. And it's just one of those. I wanted to release a car brand that had a lot of old school Japanese flair to it.
Yeah, I see the artwork. The artwork is really sick. I love the way, it's very different because you see a lot of repetitive designs, you know, just basic cars and stuff. Yeah. But I like the way you almost have like your own logo. So what started you or what gave you the inspiration to start this business?
Actually, me and that guy over there wanted to make a Bozo Zoku biker gang. And for the two of us, because we're really into that kind of stuff. And so we came up with this character of a Japanese Tengu with a pompadour. He's very, you know, he's a Yonki boy. He's inspired by American culture. And so it's like America, Japanese inspired by American culture. You know, it's like Americans inspired by Japanese.
Right.
And you know, it's all like it's a huge double entendre. It's a big circle.
Right.
And so we kind of brought the character back. And, you know, just the brand kind of grew from there. I just kind of launched it in February.
And so you're launched in less than a year.
Yeah. So it's been secretly in the works since like 2016. Of just like doodles and random stuff, and a couple friends of mine were like, you should really like release this, and so we officially launched it in February with some stickers.
So how did you hook up with Clutch Kickers?
Matt hit me up on Instagram out of the blue and was just like, hey, I've got this weird idea and I think you could do a good job drawing it. And so I was like, sure, like shoot it over to me. And in exchange, I was like, give me a booth for round 5 because I think it'd be fun to come down and check out the whole event in person.
Have you ever been here before?
Mm-mm. No, I live in Arkansas.
Oh, okay.
So it's like a 12 and a half hour drive.
So what's your first impression of being here live?
It's super cool. It's so awesome getting to see like so many like high level drivers and cars just like ripping through all this, because in Arkansas we don't really have much of this kind of stuff going on.
Right. So where can people find your merchandise?
YonkiSpecial.com and at YonkiSpecial on Instagram.
Okay. So those are your outlets that your people can find him and purchase all the merchandise. I'm assuming it's all the website.
Yeah, so all this will go live when I get back home on the 15th.
Okay. Are you offering any specials or anything today?
Yeah, if you spend $60, you get a sweet tote.
All right. So you guys spend a little bit of money. Encourage that spending. So guys, definitely.
There's like a limited amount of them.
Okay, so definitely want to check them out. Yeah, so is there anything you want to tell Clutch Kickers now that you're here and you're seeing the event live? Are you going to be back next year?
Yeah, I definitely want to come back. I think this is just such a super cool event, and I just like the whole vibe and all the people involved with it, and I'm super down to like work with more drivers and just kind of help build this up. I just think this is just the coolest event ever.
I could see a drift car inspired by your livery. Are you designing a livery for one of these guys?
I would absolutely love to. And I'll actually be able to print it in-house next year.
So guys, maybe he'll find a driver today. He'll be able to design one of these sick designs and put it all over one of your cars. Anyways, thank you guys. Check out Sasha. Support the business, small businesses. That's what we need, especially in the drift culture. Thank you so much, Sasha, for your time.
You.
Have a great day. Enjoy the event.